Good morning, Hampton Academy Sharks.
Today is Friday, June 9th, 2017.
I'm Erin Cropper.
And I'm Bella Russell. Today is a bee day or a blue day.
And now for some jokes. Hey, Bella.
What?
What do you call a fake noodle?
I don't know. What?
An imposter.
Why? Hey, Erin.
What?
Why are there gates around cemeteries?
I don't know. Why?
Because everyone's dying to get in.
Have you thought about summer reading yet? Research shows that students should be reading at least 6 books over the summer to sustain reading levels. Hampton Academy has a new summer reading challenge, and our goal is for every student to read this summer. Students in grades 6 and 7 will learn about the challenge in language arts classes next week.
In track and field news, Jack Ellis recently won the middle school meet of champions in discus.
Congratulations, Jack.
We understand you have worked really hard all season.
And he also placed 4th in the shot put.
Many kudos to him.
In other track news, track of the 4x400 team of Ben Berman, Ben Webb, Hayes Waddell, and Lucas Shockey took 3rd overall.
They ran under the lights in a cold, drizzling haze.
Evan Tobler placed 3rd overall in hurdles.
Really impressive. They run hurdles way different than we do. And he really adapted and did great.
Congratulations, boys.
All library books are due. Students in grades 6 and 7 that have all their materials returned may visit the library next week to borrow books for the summer.
Concert is on Wednesday, December 3rd at Winnetkana High School. The band concert will begin at 6 p.m. followed by the chorus concert at 7.
This announcement goes out to chorus students. On Friday, chorus members should report to Mrs. Reno's room for STEAM classes. On Monday, 7th and 8th grade band will report to the band room at 8:40 a.m. 7th and 8th grade chorus members should report to the dining hall at this time. And don't forget to bring your snack. 6th grade chorus members should report to the dining hall at 12:30 p.m. 6th grade band students will report to the band room at 12:50 p.m., the regular STEAM time. We will remind you of this on Monday's announcements.
For lunch today, there will be hot dog on a bun, creamy coleslaw, a bag of chips, creamy carrots, and an ice juice pop.
7th grade students went to Service Credit Union yesterday. There, Nick Allen handed them a padfolio, a calculator, and sent them into conference rooms. There, students made financial decisions to buy cars, electronics, pets, and all other adult life items.
Students also met with credit counselors individually who supported them in balancing their monthly budgets and helping us make strong financial decisions. Next, students traveled to Rye Airfield Skate Park. They had a wonderful opportunity to learn all the different jobs that go into making Rye Airfield Skate Park run. Bo sent them on a scavenger hunt around the park to learn the various skills that it takes to own a business.
On Thursday, there will be the final assembly for 8th graders, and on Friday, there will be the last day of school for 6th and 7th graders.
I am thankful for having after school sports like soccer at Hampton Academy.
6th graders will be picking up recycling today. Please leave your bins in the hallway. Thank you.
In sporting news, congratulations to the 7th and 8th grade cross-country participants on their recent meet.
Last week, 8th grade students enjoyed a fun and educational adventure in New York City. Kudos to Ms. Strong and Ms. McCoy for all their hard work in making this great experience happen. Thanks to them also for all the wonderful pictures they sent us. We've put together a montage of the experience. beginning with a video interpretation of the trip put together by 8th grade student Cam Bean. Enjoy!
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me, this is new to you. Initially, I didn't wanna fall, but you gathered my attention, it was all for you. So don't take advantage, don't leave my heart damaged. Thank you.
celebrating her birthday today is Elle Littlefield. Celebrating on Sunday is Jack Burgess. Happy birthday, Elle and Jack.
Hampton Academy School Store has some wonderful Academy shirts, sweatshirts, pajamas, pants, and hats. The store is open on Fridays at lunch, so come and check it out.
And now for the weather. We did have a lot of weather photos this week, and for great reason. It's starting to get warmer out. The flowers are blooming. It's time to go to the beach again. So make sure you send us photos of what's going on outside. Sharknews@hamptonsd.com. First weather photo this week is from Mr. Considine. The storm is coming. Thank you, Mr. Considine, for sending that in. He also sent in another one. Here comes the storm. He predicted it by these finger clouds, his own definition. Thank you again, Mr. Considine, for sending that in. Up next, we have New York City from Allie Russell. Thank you, Allie, for sending that in. New York eighth graders had a wonderful time. I know I did. And that's one of the beautiful photos that are taken from the cruise that we took. So thank you, Allie, for sending that in. We also have a turtle crossing the road. Addie Hoyt from Mrs. Henderson's class in Marston School. Thank you, Addie, for sending that in. You know I always love to hear from Marston School, and it's great to know that you are watching Shark News. So shout out to everyone there at Marston, especially in Mrs. Henderson's class, and thank you for sending in that weather photo. So taking a look at your forecast this week, allergies are actually going to be pretty bad today. Pollen is going to be high, as you can see. Breathing quality is going to be okay, though. It's good. It's not very good. Tree and grass pollen. If you have tree and grass pollen allergies, that's going to be particularly bad this weekend, so you're going to want to watch out for that. Taking a look at the day planner, 8 a.m. this morning. That's going to be just a few minutes from now. You're seeing clouds and 55 degrees. The sun's actually going to come out by noon, and you're going to be seeing scattered showers throughout the day. It's just that the times we picked, you're seeing a little bit of sun and clouds. So by 4 p.m., we got up to 68 degrees. Not a high temperature compared to what we're going to be seeing this weekend. So taking a look at the five-day forecast, today, like I said, on and off showers with a high of 72. As we work into this weekend and into next week, the last week of school, it is going to be beautiful. We have a heat wave that's going to be hitting us, and we are going to be hitting close to 90 degrees. Tomorrow, we're seeing 74. Sunday is going to be the warmest with 89 degrees. Monday, we dropped down a little bit to 88, and Tuesday, we're back down to 81. So it looks like a wonderful weekend, a wonderful last week of school to wrap up the 16-17 school year. That's your weather. I'm Tyler Hughes.
Sunday, there will be light rain in the morning, and it will be in the low 60s. Well, fall, whatever. I want summer.
My favorite memory is becoming friends with the friends I have now.
My favorite memory is going to Mayor Vista in sixth grade.
My favorite memory was probably singing and dancing in Miss Nato's class.
My favorite memory probably has to be recess at a sixth grade snack.
Our favorite memory was going to Quebec with all our best friends.
And having the chance to unplug from the social media world and just really experience the trip.
My favorite Hampton Academy memory was Greek Day in sixth grade.
Our favorite memory was winning the dance contest on Outsiders Day.
My favorite memory was doing the weather on Shark News. The temperature will be cloudy today.
My favorite memory has been being part of chorus for 3 years.
Our favorite memory was playing on the softball team.
My favorite memory was going to New York in eighth grade.
My favorite memory was going to Canby Lake Park.
Our nice, calm, and peaceful science math class in eighth grade.
Having lunch every day with like one of my best friends.
And remember,
Before you speak, text, chat, or post.
Ask yourself.
Is it kind?
Is it true?
And is it necessary?
And remember the Academy way.
Manage yourself.
Act responsibly.
And respect yourself and others.
Go out there and make it a great day.
Woo!